resetting the point. Let's assume that you and your opponents get into a war. Bang, 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 bang. At some point, you've got to get it, either win the point or get it back to neutral. This is getting the ball back to neutral and resetting the whole dynamic of the point. So what you have is a dink, 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 elevated ball, pound, and then a block drop, reset, dink. Dink, 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 elevated ball, block, reset, dink. So if you hit the ball hard and you don't win the point automatically, you want to reset it to neutral and start the whole dynamic all over again. In review, you get into a war. You want to get it back to neutral or win the war. Getting back to neutral involves a couple of things. One, you saw the block drop, where you just stand there and let the pace of the ball hit the paddle. The other method, continued from that, is the block drop, when you're being a little more proactive, which we've done in another episode. So you've got the freeze block and you've got the block drop. What I recommend that you don't do is jump, fidget, keep that blade quiet, quiet, to let the pace of the ball just come off the paddle. It's the hardest thing to do is to remain steady and stable. You just let the pace ricochet off your paddle, either with a freeze or a block. I think you noticed in the little dinking episode, if I send up an elevated ball, I back up to give myself a little more time to react to. I know it's coming, a smash at me. So back up, block drop, then close in again and reset the point. You can do it. Keep practicing.